Hey guys, welcome to tutorial video. Today I'll be showing you how to create a group on Viber on your iPhone. And now let's dive right in. Now to create a group on Viber on your iPhone, first open up the Viber app on your iPhone like this. And after opening the Viber app, you can create a group from two ways. Either you can tap on the more on the bottom right corner of your screen like this, and after that you can see the app for start a group chat available over here. Tap on start a group chat and you can directly create a group from over here, or tap on cancel or go to the home. And at the top right corner of your screen, you can see the pen with the notepad icon just beside the camera icon. Tap over there. And you can see over here, either you can choose to create a new group or community from over here also. You can do it from both of these ways, but we'll be going to the new group or community, and it's the similar thing. Let's do these two accounts. Let's choose these accounts to create a group. Tap on next and name our group. Let's go with friends. And tap on done on the top right corner of your screen. If you're targeting for a community based or best for topic based groups, you can go with the community, but we'll be just creating a group over here. And tap on done on the top right corner of the screen, and you can see guys, a group with these two persons has been created. And let's go back, and there is the group chat available with the friends over here. Let's say hi and send it. And there guys, this is how you create a group on Viber on your iPhone. And if you have any confusions or questions regarding the topic, feel free to comment in the comment section below. And don't forget to like, subscribe and hit that bell icon for more videos. Thank you for watching guys. Peace.